Did you enjoy the play of Lena?
I loved it. Oh, what was it like when you were performing?
Your mother was magnificent. She captivated the hearts of all Parisians with her performances.
Raoul, my dear, those days are a distant memory.
Excuse me, miss? A gentleman asks this be delivered to you.
What do you have there? Is this for me?
What is it, Evelina?
Who is it from, dear?
It looks like an invitation, but I'm not sure who it's from. My love, the stage has been set once more. I bid thee to
return to my opera house and reprise the role meant for you in one final performance. Welcome back, my love. Oh, how long I have waited for this day. This time, I will make you love me. This time, you won't leave me. Bring me the black roses hidden within this house, and I will show you everything you have forgotten.
What is this place? Am I trapped here? I need to find a way out. terrible puppet. His face has been disfigured.
Welcome to my opera house. Welcome to your destiny. The time has come to be reunited with your angel of music. Do you remember our last meeting? Let me show you. I had reached the depths of my despair. It was all over. The shadow of my death drew near. You were the light in the darkness of my existence. I was your angel of music. But you chose him. You left me. All was lost. The time had come to end it. My house would burn, but my spirit would not rest. One day, God willing, I would have my revenge. Welcome to my opera house.
Who are you? Where am I?
I am your angel of music. I am the Phantom of the Opera. Come to me.
I should have a look around here and see what I can find. This goes on the mantle. I should find the others.
Just how real my cruelty could be.
Working.
I gave you everything.
Must be one of the missing books. Fantasy is this? Contraption. I need to solve this. This should help clear away any spills. It's freezing out here. There's no way I would survive escaping into the woods. I felt a loose tile in the conservatory. Maybe I could pry it up with this. After watering the plant, it'll need pruning.
I will never, never leave you.
To make of this. This looks strange. whose ashes could these be?
Understand, payment of my salary was worth every penny if they hoped to continue their productions without incident.
He must have been hiding behind the mirror. Perhaps there's a way out beneath the stage.
Stagehand thought he could capture me. His curiosity was his undoing.
They all must go somewhere. This looks interesting. What an elaborate contraption.
denied me, love, and I shall deny you freedom. You've come quite far. Prove your devotion and bring me another black rose.
Egyptian god Horus. It's a beautiful stage piece.
I am Don Juan Triumphant.
On the sun crest are worn. It must slot into something.
The angel of music is waiting for you. I am Eric.
Thank you.
what I had to for our love.
Maybe I can find something useful in here. Some powder up with this.
Thank you.
should have a look around here. These daggers. Are they part of some sort of ritual?
Conduct a symphony of fire to find your way.
This place has something I can use. These daggers. Are they part of some sort of ritual?
You will never leave this place. There's nothing to be afraid of.
What is this forsaken place? This looks very disturbing. Is cold. Is there anything useful in here? It reminds me of the statue in the conservatory. They must have used this grease in preparing the dead.
Thank you.
Her voice rang through the hall. Raoul, obviously enraptured, stared on in plain view. I reflected from the shadows on how well I had taught her, and how she had given herself over to me, her angel of music. I will kill Raoul and set you free.
How could you leave me?
Every night from up here.
Thank you.
Now I just need to find a record player. What a cute figurine. She looks like she belongs on a music box. Quite a ghastly mask. opera ghost's mask, but only half of it. Maybe I can find something useful in here. Use this to melt ice. This looks like something from a crypt.
Is this how you repay your angel of music?
This place makes my skin crawl. I need to solve this. Maybe there is something interesting in here. The musical score of the Symphony of Fire.
You will find the red gem of life where there is only death.
I wonder what I'm supposed to make of this.
Over me. The pain I felt then would pale in comparison to the destruction that would follow. I love you. Through this very mirror, I taught you how to sing.
Why did you bring me here?
Destiny brought us both here. Come with me.
Wait, where are you taking me? I'm not who you think I am.
Have you forgotten your angel of music already? I shall show you everything and make you remember. Welcome to my realm. Here, our lives will begin anew. This time, you will stay with me forever.
This can't be real.